Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. To be a true practicing Muslim, obviously, number one, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, وَعَلَى اللَّهِ فَلْيَتَوَكَّلِ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ. The believers shall place their trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yani, place your trust in Allah. Whatever comes your way, alhamdulillah, I'm happy. This was the will and the plan of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and he knows what is best for me. Another point to keep in mind, and with this inshallah, this is a very, very beautiful narration of an-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, where he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, عَجَبًا لِأَمْرِ الْمُؤْمِنِ إِنَّ أَمْرَهُ كُلَّهُ خَيْرٌ وَلَيْسَ ذَاكَ إِلَّا الْمُؤْمِنِ. How amazing, astonishing, surprising is the situation of a believer. All of his matters bring khair and good. If something bad happens to him, he remains patient. فَكَانَ خَيْرُ اللَّهِ. Then that patient is a means of reward for him. And if something good happens, he thanks Allah, فَكَانَ خَيْرَ اللَّهِ. And that thankfulness is also a means of khair for him.